What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
You must be stupid if you got a rapper in mind that you pick over me like a caption. Toss on them, get him a napkin. I'm gonna snap like Sebastian. I'm out this world, I'm galactic. I'm talking different, no accent.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Queen Bree Downtown. Why do I do this? Dance Freestyle, the official dance video. Let's get straight to it. I'm finna just start, you know, like, not even putting these in the video. Like, not even putting them in the video, but I just start the reaction over and shit like that at this point, because my dumb ass put twerk freestyle. And it's really a dance freestyle. Now, how I know it's a fucking dance freestyle is mainly because, okay, I'm thinking, all right, Downtown, August, I was seeing, I'm thinking, all right, shit, Downtown, drop that ass. You know what I'm saying? I'm thinking it's a twerk. So I typed in twerk freestyle when I was doing the thumbnail shit. Then I go look, and I was like, damn, is it a twerk or a dance? And then I seen dance. I just never changed it because I was putting these thumbnails in the shits while watching this show called The Mist. This shit is good as a bitch, no cap. Shh. Fucking gosh. First 10 seconds, bro. Like, just, she walked on the shits like she walking on, like, moonwalking in Calabasas. No DDG. She did, this the fucking moon, and she said, she tippy-toed on the moon. Watch her feet. She's like, how do robots move like that? She moving like this. And then, when she moving like that, then she start moving like these and shit like a fucking snake. So she's a robot mixed in with a snake. A snowbot. Or a rake. Or... I'm sorry. Like I said, I don't understand shit. August, I was seeing the same. But the way she's just moving with this, like, it seems like this is like, she moves like she's in a video game. Like, the way that the moves don't seem like a human can do them. You know what I'm saying? But clearly a human can fucking do them because Queen Bree is doing them. She damn near the only one. She's one of one. Oh shit, are you smooth movements? Okay. She just took a nigga's soul. She said, and took that shit. Gimme, gimme. Took his heart. She did it. She did it. She's on some robot shit right there, bro. She's something about her we do not know about. She like, that's the thumbnail. The hand extended, it gotta be the thumbnail. Fuck that. What time? What's the timestamp? 48. About 48. Alright, cool. I like the vibe. I don't, like I said, I'm not understanding the shit August Alsina is saying, but I'm loving a vibe with this shit because it's like she is able to go robot. You know what I'm saying? Then she can do this. Look, watch this. She can do this. And then smooth. You know what I'm saying? Like to that. You know what I'm saying? That's exactly what she's doing. She's like, she's moving like a robot, and then she get to moving, my bones cracking and shit. What the fuck? She gets to moving all like smooth and shit. Snowbot. I remember that was in one of them thumbnails. Let's see if we see it. That was in one of the. Ooh, there it go right there. I just seen it. She said, I can't even. I cannot extend that far enough. I almost want to spin, but y'all gonna see my legs and shit. Y'all can't see my legs. Can't see the thighs. My, I got some thick thighs, man. She did it again. She said, oh, my back. Fuck. I ain't doing all that. Fuck that shit. So fast. Just so fast. Hey, man. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below. What y'all rank her dance? Well, this is a dime piece 10 out of 10. I'm finna stop asking that because this is a 10 every time. Like, this is a dime piece 10 out of 10 every fucking infinity every time, bro. Like, just like, you can tell just from the free the free throws. My dumb ass. You can tell just from the fucking thumbnails, bro. Like, look at all these fucking thumbnails. You know that this shit gonna be a 10. Just look at her wild ass. Look at her. Like, she on the ground and shit. Like, come on now. And that ain't even all of them. Hey, man. I got a special message for y'all. Hi there. Would you want this dumbass nigga to react to any song that you want? Well, he charges $5 for any random song and $10 for personal music. So make sure y'all know that. Continue dancing, bitch nigga. Alright, y'all. Hey, man, if y'all enjoyed it, I already said that shit. The next reaction we got is I Love This Shit by August Alsina and I think Trey Songz. Her my girl Queen Bree dancing to that, so y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for that. Check out all of these reactions over here to the side. Like I said, these them thumbnails, they be wild as fuck, so make sure y'all go check those videos out. And hey, man, ever since she be like, I don't watch my reactions back. But whenever she tagged me on Instagram and then send me the clips, I'll be like, bro, she be going crazy. And my reactions to it, I'd be fucking rolling. I'd be looking at like, bro, look at her doing that shit. And then I just be saying stupid shit. And just be making the shit funny. These videos, y'all sleeping, no cap. But yeah, man, Elaine, I appreciate you. Elaine just got it. She watched the full video. I appreciate you, no cap. But hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. I already said that shit. Show all my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new song. It's up above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. Thanks for watching. Damn, they trying to hold you for it. It ain't happening like that. Thanks for watching. Up, down, left, right, A, B, Chico. Pull up my gun, sing like Lee Show. Rick going to my coat, no superhero. BBS, my wrist like Sub-Zero.